not my hand made all these things, and so they came into being, declares the Lord. These are the ones I look on with favor, the humble ones and contrite in spirit, declares the Lord. Blessed are the poor in spirit, they are humble and lowly in their own eyes. The kingdom of grace is of such,
the kingdom of glory is for them.
The lowly are truly happy, trusting fully on God's mercy. In the dark nights of this journey,
the Lord lights up the way. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord.
To surrender all their hunger and thirst to the Redeemer.
The kingdom of grace is of such, the kingdom of glory is for them. What will be truly happy? Turn from worldly things away.
Accepted it with humble hearts and contrite spirit.
Jesus said to the little ones, my Father is pleased to reveal and open what is hidden from the learned and the wise.
Jesus shares the life of the poor, from the cradle to the cross, from the womb to the tomb, and promised in the glory of the kingdom of heaven.
Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Comforter of the afflicted.
Let's praise the Lord.
Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Our Savior, our Redeemer. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Comforter of the
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.